Okay, so you get these amazing flowers for these amazing moments in your life, but what do you do when you're done with them? We have Steve Dynas. He is owner of Cass Paper Art. He's going to give us just a few ideas. And what are we doing this morning?
I got a beautiful feeling we're making paper today.
Oh, okay.
Beautiful paper today.
Hi, Kim. Is this how you start your day
every day? I'm a singing paper maker.
So once you sing inspiration into your creation.
We hope.
Yes, you do.
We hope. So you want to learn how to make paper?
I do.
Well, what we do, we've got a new product we call Floral Expressions, where we take your wedding flowers or your flowers from your special event, and we make your personal stationery or thank you notes out of your wedding flowers. You'll
be nice.
Unique to you alone in the world. We're the only people we know that are silly enough to try to do this.
They're actually very beautiful. What do you have?
So what we have done, it's all recycled. We take recycled cotton fiber, and we pulverize it in a Hollander beater and makes it like soggy oatmeal.
Okay.
We take some of the pulp and mix it in to a vat of water. We charge it up. This is called charging. It's a technical term.
You just kind of mix it all around. Okay.
And then we take the inclusion that we're going to use, and we're going to use these flowers.
That's so pretty.
These came from a bride in Kentucky. And we're using some of her flowers with it. So now we charge it up again, get it mixed in, and we dip it like so and get it up. Now, we've got a lump in there.
Uh-huh.
And so what we need to do is kiss it off.
Kiss it off?
This is called the kiss off. You tap the fiber in.
Oh, okay.
It's a technical term.
It's a technical term.
So we scoop it up.
Uh-huh.
We get it just about so.
Now we're gonna cooch. Cooch?
We're gonna flip it onto a felt, take it, sponge it, get some of the moisture off. Can I do it on the floor?
You sure can.
No.
Hey, I don't have to mop it up. Yeah, no, actually, I do have to mop it up. Oh, wow.
And there's your sheet of paper. Then you take another piece of felt, you press it on it, and you make a post. You put another piece of fiber, another piece of felt, fiber. Then we press it, make about 50 sheets. It's called a post. And then we take it and dry it in our drying room. You have a drying room, don't you?
I do. I have one attached to the back of my apartment.
Yeah, that's perfect.
Yes.
So then they come out the next day. We hang them up to dry.
They come out looking like that.
And they come off the pillon.
Pretty.
This is your note card. And then you can see what we print on the inside of the note card. Is this stationery was crafted from the flowers from Tina and Tony's wedding.
Oh, absolutely.
Now, if their name's
gorgeous.
Not Tina or Tony, we'll give you a whiteout and you can put
okay,
it on.
Okay, yeah, you just go ahead and put a little whiteout on there.
Put Kim in there.
That's all. Well, listen, everybody, you guys will not believe everything that this man does with flowers. All you have to do is go to castpaperart.com in order to see all the amazing products that you can get, and also how can people give you their flowers when they're done with them.
We send them a postage paid envelope. They just call us or register online. We'll send them, they can ship them right to us. It takes us about 10 days. By the time they get back from their honeymoon, they'll have their thank you notes all made up and ready to go.
Okay, very nice. Again, castpaperart.com. We'll have links on the Fox 2 app. Everything is growing here, and it's in bloom on the 9 a.m. show.